So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Bob's Auto Repair, Bob talking to you. Today we got a 97 Camaro, easy one, water pumps are very easy. Couple of tips. One of the tips is, always glue the gasket to your accessory. That way, it's not stuck to the engine block, which that one's there, is all cleaned off, but it's not stuck to the block the next time. So you don't have to buff off on the block. You never want to have to do that. This one's going to come off nice. I usually use Super Weather Strip. It works really good and holds them in nice. The other thing, little tip and trick to doing one, is clean your bolts. Buff them off, take them over the old wire wheel. Buzzer off, you know, clean them up, man. You gotta have them cleaned up. Otherwise, your torque wrench, inch pound, will not work properly. And that's important to use anyway, the aluminum parts and such. But the other part is, see that down there? Everything you ever work on in a car should be as clean enough to eat off. Otherwise, you're not doing it right, guys. But that's the way it is. That's the way it's done. Gonna whip in the bolts, torque them to specs. This is like, to really be honest, guys, this is only a one beer job. This is a quick. But anyway, hi to everybody. Rock on, man.